Hey, Marcus Kay. I think the thing I loved about this Wolverine, it was really brand new cast. Obviously, the movie takes place in Japan, and we have some incredible Japanese actors. I never forget, we were shooting a scene, and we had 200 extras, and at the end of the day, Hiro, who's in the movies, done about 80 Japanese movies. People were not impressed to see me. They were literally falling over themselves to see Hiro, the fact they're in a movie with him. We have some of the greatest Japanese actors. We also have brand new actors, and I think for audiences, it's going to be exciting. There are new mutants. I don't want to give too much away, but in every way, this movie is going to feel fresh. For me as an actor, it felt completely fresh and exciting.